A kind of how dare these people vent their frustrations at the ballot box. The truth is there was no one to vote for in the United States.